548 times 35.
Okay, so you do 8 times 5 equals 40. You put the 0 right here, where the 0 is. And you put the 4 up top with up top by the 4, and then you do 4 times 5. That equals 24 plus 4 equals 24. Then you do 5 times 5, because 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. And then 25 here, and then the answer is 2,740. So then we do addition to the answer. We do 8 times 3, and then the answer here, remember we have to put the magic 0, and the total answer is 19,180.